Is it worth it? Real love, do you think you deserve it? Cut them off, go and find your purpose and get you a nigga that's solid. Personally, I'll do more than support your dreams, baby. Get you a me. It's time to boss up. Fix your credit, girl. Get at it. Get your bag up. Hit that gym.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. And special guest, Spencer. And we're going to talk about AIT life. Okay. So we're going to get into it.
Get into it.
And this time it's not going to be no long video. I'm going to put videos at the end of like how people AIT experience is or were, whatever. And, oh, and we're going to include our room, what it looked like. And what's your room look like before? And yeah, so we're gonna get into it.
AIT life is beautiful.
No, it's not.
Get some basketball courts, shoot some hoops.
That shit is not beautiful. That shit is tragic.
You can do whatever you please and become an American soldier. Like, when Uncle Sam sends you out to battle.
This place is fucking bullshit.
That man lied to
you. Take it from me.
You get used to it. What can you say about AIT life?
Fuck bitches, get money.
Hey,
what you?
Wow, what can you say about AIT life?
Yeah.
AIT is all about getting away with shit, just not getting caught.
He just got here.
I know, he really just got here.
And just get away with shit.
Okay, what can you say about AIT?
What can I say about AIT? Shit, it's all about just knowing the right people and just know how to do shit. It's a finesse everything.
What can you say about AIT?
Be at the right place at the right time in the right uniform.
Yes.
Damn, that's good.
You ain't got no nobody. Move in silence. I'm telling you.
You said what? Don't be a standout soldier. Just be a great soldier.
Nah, get into leadership, because that way you can fly on the rail and do what you do.
That's not even
true. Know your name at that point.
I mean, it's coming from a student first, you know.
It's coming from the student master. So I know too.
Okay. Yeah.
All right, what's up?
Yeah, what's up?
Hi.
So AIT life is so different than basic. You have phases here. You have a phase 4, a phase 5, and a phase 5 plus.
I just threw my look, it's right there. Oh, here we go. Okay, so we got all three right here.
Yes.
Phase 4.
Okay, phase 4 is like your first 3 weeks here. You gotta only eat defect food, which is what you eat in basic.
Mm-mm-mm.
Nasty. And you can't wear no civvies like what we're wearing right now. And you have formations every 2 hours. So no free time. And you have bed check here. You still got CQ. It's still fire guard. Boom. Phase 5. Bam. You can wear civilians. Before the corona, you only had 2 formations. You had a morning check and a bed check. That was it.
The phases happen. Phase 4, you phase up to phase 5 around the 3rd week. This is how it is here at this fort. I know they're all different. 3 weeks of being here, you get to take the phase up test and just like basic stuff, read the policy letter, know the, you know,
you got
the army
your
song,
sergeants, yeah.
The sergeants, your chain of command and whatnot.
Mm. And then, phase 5 plus. Phase 5 plus, you go up post and everything a phase 5 4 and a phase 5 can do.
For phase 5 plus, it's a different test.
Phase 5 plus, you're going more into detail on your ASUs. You're going to go into detail on basically measurements or like more
uniformity.
Like the 7 army values or when did the army start? Like questions like that. So when you get to phase 5 plus, it's like more detailed questions.
Yep. A little bit harder. Yeah. Those are the phases. You want to phase up. It gets lit. It gets more and more comfortable, more and more relaxed. They see you with the phase 5 plus. They know you've been here for a minute, and they cut you a little bit of slack.
Yes. Oh, and another thing. You know how in basic you had so many drills on your butt? Here, you got more student leadership.
Yep. Student leadership
Instead
is a big thing.
Instead of PGs and squad leaders, you have student master sergeant. Student command sergeant major.
Okay.
You got
I'm PG.
Yes, but
future
first sergeant.
Yeah, maybe student master. Just regular chain of command, but we're students. You don't get any more paid, but you get to control formations and stuff like that. So
and the students will come to you and then you go straight to the drill. Yep. You still have battle buddies here, unfortunately.
forever.
Yeah, when you get to AIT, we forgot to mention, they break it down to your MOS, your job. She's a Lima, I'm a 25 uniform. I've been here since November 22nd, and it is June 20th today. She has only been here since February, and she gets to leave next month.
Yes, sir.
I'm sorry. So, your instructors will be your sergeants. Like, sergeants you see day-to-day walking by. And every week, you'll be in the classroom. Sometimes you'll be outside so that you can... They'll show you how the field work will be. And every week, you'll have a test.
Pretty much, yep.
And if you fail your test the first time, they give you the next day to take it. And if you fail it again, you get what you call CADEX. And you'll get to see all your friends leave and you stay. And you wait until another class.
Sad.
Very sad.
That's usually how classes go. I know my class is more hands-on. We do a lot of hands-on work. Our tests are hands-on. You don't? They're tests? Like paper tests?
No, we have paper tests. Like, we deal with radios. She's a cable dog. Yeah, I don't know what that feels, though. And another thing with classes, this is for y'all listening. You have honor and distinguished grads.
If you're like, you know, what is that called? Whenever you're in school, in high school, you're like valedictorian and running a valedictorian. That's basically what it is before AIT. Mm-hmm. And you don't get anything extra. You just get a certificate and a coin, most likely. And it's a good thing to bring with you to your first unit.
Yeah, they say you're going to stand out. So, yeah.
Do you really? I don't think they ask, but that's okay.
Yeah. Oh, and when you get here, don't be no. Yeah, I'm going to say it. The ass kisser. Don't be it.
Don't be no brown noser.
Please don't. Because you're going to think the drill sergeants love you, but they really can't wait till you leave. True. Don't do it. I say just go with the flow. Make sure you have the right battle buddies and stay out of trouble. Please do not walk around without a battle. Do not get complacent. That's what they would say. Do not become a shitbag.
Always uphold the standards.
I'm pretty sure I heard that before.
Yep.
Because when you think they're not looking, they're always looking at you. If they say something is off limits, just respect it, because eventually it's going to open right back up. So don't get down in the dumps. Don't get mad at the random formations, because you will get that a lot here.
Yeah, it's very irritating, but you know.
Ooh, even on the weekends.
Yeah. That's okay, because they come and they go. You have good days and you have bad days, just like in basic. It's the same shit.
But better. It's way better here. You have your phones. You can watch TV. Yeah. As y'all saw in like the little video. Our rooms are actually chill. You can have a 3-man or a 2-man.
They're like dorms.
Yeah.
Everybody says it's like dorms. Same size bed, you know, you got a cool bathroom. It's way better than basic in that aspect.
Mm-hmm. And they're more chill. You will have to wake up for formations. That's one thing we got to tell you. You know how you're in a room full of girls or full of men? When you get here, you just have your battle. And it's up to them if they want to help you out or not.
Yep.
Because it's a thing called FTR. You will get counseled. You could possibly get an Article 15.
Yep.
Now, we've seen a lot of Article 15s here. People got Article 15 for FTR, for smoking weed, doing coke.
Dang.
Yeah, you right now?
That's fucked up.
Yeah. Bad. So, make sure you're squared away and you'll get out of here eventually. And live life. You could complete your contract or not, but we're just telling you how AIT is. So, thank you for watching. Do you have any last words?
No.
Not us. We're squared away.
Period.
The little halos. So, thank you for tuning in.
Peace out.
That's the female side. Oh, all right. No. And those are stairs to the male's barracks.
It's Vedo, baby. Yeah. I can't lie. I can tell.
know you're jaded, baby. Wipe your eyes. Don't let him see that he got the best of you. Girl, I'll take the rest of you. Look, I got a question for you. Is it worth it? Real love, do you think you deserve it? Cut him off, go and find your purpose and get you a nigga that's solid. Personally, I'll do more than support your dreams, baby. Get you a me. It's time to boss up. Fix your credit, girl, get at it. Get your bag up. Hit that gym and get back fine. Go get that degree, go girl, focus on me. Unlock potential that you didn't know you had in you. Fuck that nigga, ayy. Oh yeah, it's time to mix it up and get your glow, girl. I know that you gon' get it, you got so much. Don't let nobody tell you that it's over. I want you to know that, girl, you got it, you got it. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. You got it, you got it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, you my little baby. I'm gon' make it known. Let that nigga hate, girl. What is he gon' do? Get back your honor. It's cool, I know you stayed down. Girl, fuck that drama. If it ain't about the money bounce, you know you the shit. I don't even gotta say, ayy. I know you gon' win, shawty. You just gotta play, ayy. Girl, I'm gon' let you know you got it. Every chance that I get, don't you doubt it. No, I'm not perfect, but I promise I'm worth it, girl. You know you deserve it, stop playing. It's time to boss up. Fix your credit, girl, get at it. Get your bag up. Hit that gym and get back
to the your son, bitch. Fuck you. Girl, fuck. Give me a second to quit my son. Like
potential that you playing with this warning.
Fuck that nigga. Up and get your glow, girl. I know that you gon' get it. You got so much. Don't let nobody tell you that it's over.
Girl, it ain't.
I want you to know that, girl. You got it, girl. You got it. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. You got it. You got it. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Talk your shit.
Yeah, you my little baby. I'm gon' make it known.
I'm gon' make it known.
Let that nigga hate, girl. What is he gon' do? It's time to mix it up and get your glow, girl. I know that you gon' get it, you got so much. Don't let nobody tell you that it's over. I want you to know that, girl, you got it.